Hey, when you mix fireworks and a big explosion, doesn't sound like it would end well. But look how bad that ended. People started running when this fireworks factory started exploding in Thailand. Amazingly, no one was killed, but look at the scene here. It took firefighters hours to get this fire under control. They still don't know what caused the explosion.